We have immediately, end of September, issued a very strong statement of condemnation of the military operation of Azerbaijan in Nagorno-Karabakh and called strongly on a resuming of dialogue and a peaceful solution. This is what we are working on, and important for us is to support Armenia.